students, welcome to your science class of class 1. Previous day you all learned about our sense organ, which is your second chapter, and you already learned about ears, eyes and nose. Those three sense organ are already you learned. Okay, today I will teach about you skin. You all know skin, which helps us to feel anything. Okay, so let's start. Our skin helps us to feel. We have skin all over our body. Our skin, I already told you previous day, our skin helps us to feel. Look, to feel. And we have skin all over our body. If I asked you where we have skin, then the answer will be we have skin all over our body. But listen attentively. But if we touch our hair and nails, we cannot feel. Okay, if we touch our hairs and nails, we cannot feel. So where we cannot feel anything, we cannot feel at our hair and nails. Hair and nails, if we touch, we cannot feel anything. Then look your textbook. Have you ever touched these things? If yes, tell us how did you feel by touching them. One has been answered you. Okay, so there are four things. One is an ice cube. One is an ice cube. And then there is a cup of tea. Look, there are some vapors also. Third picture is a teddy bear. And the fourth, there are some rocks. Okay, so if we touch an ice cube, then what do you feel? Do you know? If you touch an ice cube, it is so cool. Okay, so ice cube, which is cool. Next, a cup of tea. If you touch a cup of tea, which has some vapor, you can see it is so hot. That's why there are some vapor. Okay, next is a teddy bear. Teddy bear. You all have some teddy bear, some dolls, and then if you touch a teddy bear, how do you feel that? It is so soft. Okay, and next there are some rocks. If you touch rocks, it is so hard. Teddy bear, which is soft, and if you touch rocks, they are so hard. So ice cubes, which is cool. If you touch a cup of tea, that is hot. If you touch a teddy bear, that is so soft. And if you touch rocks, they are so hard. Okay, now you all understand that so our skin help us to feel, and we have all skin all over our body. But if we touch our hair and nails, we cannot feel anything. Okay, now you have to read attentively at your home. So that's all. Thank you.